I love it. I love it. I love it. Like, I think this is what this is for.
The Salty Sam's pirate ship is back in the water and it's ready to set sail. Starting this weekend, the pirate ship cruises will start back up for the first time since Hurricane Ian, and the ship is a staple on Fort Myers Beach.
NBC2's Gage Golding is there tonight explaining when you can hop aboard.
If you must take to the sea near Fort Myers Beach, be aware, for the first time since Hurricane Ian, there may be some sort swinging scallywags out there.
We haven't sailed for months out here. I don't know if anyone else has, so everyone raise our glasses and a toast.
It's a sight and certainly a sound that's known all around the island. The pirates that patrol this coastline got their ship back up and running even better than it was before.
They absolutely love what they do. They did a great job painting and putting this boat back together.
Tonight was a test run.
My lives have been undocumented.
And a test of fun.
Here, so we must have an R battle. Give me an R!
It's been a long time coming. The boat was banged up after Ian. It needed pulled from the water and given the green light from the Coast Guard.
And we got her up and going as fast as we could.
Aboard are family and friends, plus Ashley Roth's first grade class at Heights Elementary.
Coming from school to here, like, I was so excited to come, seeing the smile on their face.
It's going to be a good experience to get water down from the hurricane.
And don't get it wrong, parents were just as excited.
I was like, oh my gosh, it's open again, like... Yeah, I'm so very excited.
After shaking off the rust, the Salty Sam's crew is ready to officially open on Saturday afternoon. Already half of the tickets are sold, but more importantly, they'll be back with the people that make this island so special.
It's kind of hard to put in words, but it's just magical to me.
Reporting local tonight, somewhere out in the Gulf of Mexico, Gage Golding, NBC2.